Do this. Now I think there should be a new location here. Yeah. Hush River Valley for advanced players. Wait, is it harder than me? Yeah, advanced is like really hard. A remote windblown valley known for its sheer cliffs, dense forest and steep winding paths. Although devoid of human settlements, it has long been a destination for various toughest mountaineers, and we still have a few secrets to reveal next to mountain town. Okay. So if I go random, it might be really hard. I don't want to do like... I started here way too much. I don't want to do that. This I've done also quite a lot. This a bit less. Mountain town, yeah. It's good for new players because you can get a good stuff from here, so I guess I'm gonna start this. And it connects to big areas anyway, so it's good stuff. Hey, Sandbox. H01. What am I living for? What am I dying for? Are the same question, Margaret. So, we start with some stuff. Oh, decent windbreaker, decent. Sweatshirt, new wool socks, bright running shoes. It's cold already. Have some food stuff. I made it with them already. I got some stuff. What the hell did I start? Still remember the buttons. How long? 3 minutes, sure. Yeah, I'm pretty cold. I need to quickly find myself somewhere to shut down. Yeah, I know, man. Let's just get some firewood while we're out here. Because there's a lot going on. Okay. Stones are cool to get rabbits. Finally a game that has a quick save that I'm gonna play in Twitch. Yeah, oh my god, it's cold. We need to find something very quickly. I know there are stuff in here, so I'm just hoping to Oh my god. This is way too cold.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, man. I'm going to find something. If you can't find something, you just have to... You just have to make a fire somewhere and get warmer. Not seeing any houses there. Oh, that's a house. Yep, let's go there. Can we even reach it? Okay, it's a broken house, but still a house. Oh. Oh, okay. Looks like that's actually not broken. Yes, I know. I know. Yeah. I bought thermia risk. The body damage is very low. If it remains low, you'll get hypothermia. Yep. I know that. I'm warm now. I'm warm. What's the temperature of the field? I feel feels like 4, okay, that's good. I have lots of space here. So
better to have this than leave it behind. Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Oh, nice. Heard about these, really good.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
This is probably worse than mine, right? Well, actually, it isn't. Yeah, I will get... Sprint goes down, but everything else goes actually up. That's probably because it's better condition. Nice. That is very good. And it suddenly feels like... Oh, sleep is at 4. Okay. Alright, there's a beach. Ooh. Oh, it's also potable. It's really very good.
Here.
Use the last disaster. Using that as a last disaster. Yeah, but I gotta keep that in mind. So yeah, we don't have a way to make a fire in here, unfortunately.
Thank goodness.
Is that better than a plankton? No, I think I can bear it. Yes, I definitely can. It doesn't weigh much either, so... Good. Oh, it feels even warmer. Am I still at hypothermia risk though? No, I'm not. Newsprint is a good heater material. better indeed. Okay. I think we are close enough that we can check out other buildings in here. Yeah, it doesn't go down so fast anymore. One type of fire bar. Can't enter that building, can't enter this building. The one thing about this game is that you cannot jump. Can't enter this building. Can probably enter this building. Shoot this car out first.
I think I can use this.
Very decent. Oh! No! Cancer. Yeah, repairing. That's the thing about
it. Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Oops, I might have done that in the wrong area. But no worries, we are like next to a bigger building, so. No worries. Right here. Inside. We are inside. No more cash. Well. Oh, it's a trash can, I get trash. It's a briefcase, I see. Need that anymore.
This stuff will come in handy.
Actually, I might need it. It's a briefcase. The point picture, please. Is it really that cold in here? Oh, it only feels like one. I see. Only feels like one. Yeah, that feels cold.
Could end up being useful.
Indeed. would end up being useful. Yeah, pretty much worthless these days.
I could use this.
Imagine a world where the crash is completely useless. Rifle cartridge.
This will come in handy.
Okay. Actually, I want to check something. Do I have any maps? Yeah, I haven't done any of these. I'm mending. Hi Goddess, such a lie, welcome to the stream. And I think you're the only one in chat right now because it just started and nobody has arrived yet. But I'm here, okay, we can have a chat.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah, hope they don't. Don't think you can only, yeah, I can only have one pair of clothes. Want to do this right now. It might take a lot of time before I get it. I have managed to do it before, but just a very slow process.
What have we here?
Excellent. Mushroom to I'm already half through. Okay, I think it's possible to make a fire in here because it's a very big area.
I think I can use this.
What was that? That's worse. And definitely worse. We just keep it for now. For now, we'll keep it. Later! Something later.
Excellent.
Okay, let me just check if I can make a fire in there. Wait, how did it make a fire? It was Q maybe? No. 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 Okay, I don't remember the button anymore. Space, it was space. Oh, can't do it indoors. It's unfortunate. Because I'm really cold. Okay, we just have to roll with it. Let's get to that house on top of the hill very quickly. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, this should be much warmer. With the house here. Yeah, it feels like 7, that's much better. I should probably make this house as money. First, like hideout as well. Store stuff. Okay, let's first loot everything. Then we'll see what we restore. played this game before? Goddess Sechela or Sechelois? I have a few times, but not since they added a new region. After that, I haven't played. Like last time I played, maybe like it was in the winter. It was like 6 or 7 months ago. It's when I last played it.
Is it food or?
It's definitely food. Chance of success 80%. Yeah, that's true. Let's just make a little bit of fire here. Burn our books, cook some food, cook some drinks.
That didn't work.
Apparently not. But practice makes perfect.
Did it?
Yeah, boy. I can't make wood. Warmer. Is it because it's just the heat output? Where's my options to make like herbal tea and stuff? Huh. I am unsure right now why I cannot. Like, normally there are options to make food and stuff for, but. What? Why can I not make like herbal tea? It should be warm enough. There are no buttons. That's weird. I just wait on the more help of the still no options. Let's see, that's the first time I'm seeing the frog. Even though it's like a year old already.
That'll come in handy.
Research all 5 hours. Should be better. It's green outside, but I don't see any lights moving, so I'm pretty sure it's not Aurora Borealis outside. Oh, it is Aurora. I'm hearing the sounds here though. Oh no, it's just the background music at the moment. Oh, it's not gone crazy. What? They heard something? No, they don't. Just go to the bed and sleep a bit. Okay, now it's going on. Now it's going crazy. Full head going with horse for eyes mode, that's a new item. She needs to start looking, that looks like a Shrek or something.
Kind of thirsty.
Yeah, I am. Come on, sunrise up. Okay, sun is rising slowly, but it is.
Could end up being useful.
Dude, it probably is useful already. true, but Yes, don't worry about it. Just repair it. Better. Probably better. Okay, temperature might actually go down a bit. Texture goes up though. Still need to like repair it a bit more. Oh yeah, I wanted to eat. They have really added some new items. It's really good. Indeed, very good. I'll just pipe the radiator. Weighs a lot, but it's really good and it's almost perfect. The warmest weather around, inspired by delicious weather conceived by the Goshen First Nation of Vancouver and Canada, treated like an old friend. Yeah, that is really warm. Plus 2.3. Oh my god, that's insanely good. Did not fail me. That's all for me. No, there's a lot of stuff in here. Really, a log is a good thing to have. Another one. We'll need in a moment. Make it good. Lock for repairs. Don't need that right now. There were two bedrooms. No, just one. Okay. Oh yeah, there were two bedrooms. Nothing in there. Some matches.
I could use this.
Some more socks, but are the socks any better than my current ones? Not these. Yeah, they are definitely not any better than my current ones. I have the hatchet to break that down. Nice. Some food. Thank you. So interestingly enough, we're going to boil water in there and tea and stuff. So I'm going to go to it here. I won't stream much today though. I have to work soon, so maybe like another 30 minutes.
Well, that didn't work. Turned out pretty well.
Indeed. Wait, did I fully read this? Yeah, research completed. I feel. Yeah, I can't do anything. What the hell? Oh! Why can I not like...
This will come in handy.
Oh, I need a cooking pot for that. No, that item wasn't there in the beginning. Oh my god, I need a... What? They have completely remade it. Oh my god, you need a cooking pot for now, it's even harder. Holy shit. Wait.
I'd better find some water.
I did not know it works like that. Holy shit, that's... That makes everything even harder now. That makes everything much harder now. You need a cooking first, you need a cooking pot. Then you need to make a fire. Then you need to put the cooking pot next to the fire. And then you can cook stuff. And then you actually have to wait. Like you had to wait before as well, but then it was all in the UI. Now it's like in actual game. They just keep improving and improving it all the time. That's really cool. Okay, while this is doing, I'm just gonna make a... I'm gonna do this. So... Bandage. Also part of this. not gonna go fishing anytime soon, so I'm gonna put that there. I don't have a gun, so I'm gonna put those there. Recycled gun. Okay. Let's put some food in there. Septic. Yeah, cool. I think that's better. This way. Is the water? Oh, I did actually get an overburn. Whoa, I have to be really smart about this now. Whoa, they made it so hard. Okay. That is interesting indeed.
A drink.
Let's do this. That is very cool. Okay, let's look around. Also, I'm getting sleepy. So can I like yeah, more fun. Okay, that's cool. Cool indeed. Just wait for the coffee to boil and gives us a little fatigue boost, energy boost. Wait. Can't even sit there. Was there anything else in here? There was.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
There actually was. Let's go loot some ladders. Okay. For the stream. Ooh, interesting weather. How cold is it outside? Feels like minus 4. check this car out first. And itch.
This stuff will come in handy.
Some matches. Wow, I'm hearing a wolf and I don't like wolves. Another mental house.
What have we here?
I know for new hoodie. Ooh. New hoodie. It's actually worse. What happens? Happens to the best of us. So very nice.
I think I can use this.
Yes, I think you can. And a play bar. Ooh. Getting some essential items very quickly in the game. Charcoal is a nice thing to get. Okay, I'm going to. Whoa, he's actually very hostile against me. He's very hostile against me. Mr. Rauto? Get the fuck away! You little bastard. I didn't throw my egg. Stone store. Wolf. What the hell is going on?
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
I came from that way. Let's go this way. Yeah, we have the postal office here.
Could end up being useful.
Indeed. And the rifle cartridge. Newsprints for Tinder. More newsprints for Tinder. A book. A cup of coffee. A canola bar. That's it for this area. Because I don't like dwarves. Gotta be careful about them. is on the inside. Tinder inside.
I could use this.
I could. Okay, let's just head back and read the book, sleep, and then stream. Before I do that, I'm just gonna check around this house if there is anything in here. And there doesn't seem to be. Wait, there is something. There's this building. And some sticks. It might be useful. Mm-hmm. The engine. Oh, whetstone. See? Not my intention to do that. It's actually better in terms of form. Getting good stuff, which is really nice. Let's quickly check out a few more houses then.
Still eat this.
So cool, yeah. We storm lantern, very nice.
This stuff will come in handy.
I think I already have one, right? Yeah, it's at a pretty nice condition as well, so. If we can take it and just put it in our storage in the house. Since I will definitely forget what's in this particular house.
That'll come in handy.
This might be very useful to me. Yes, it is very useful to me. That's extremely useful. Wow. Just wow.
Use this.
I'm getting a pretty good start in here. Which is of course nice. Now I have enough of those. But let's take it and store it. I have to keep remembering that there is storage in this game, so store everything you don't want to keep on you at all times.
This'll come in handy.
Are they any better than my current ones? Fleece, I don't think, was very good. Oh, these are all there, please. Okay. So all this thing. Some cured leather as well. This done again. Oh, I have to be out of here. Yeah, that's how it works. That's a lot of areas in this game. They're like the small area as well. Like, this is like a bigger, bigger. Okay, big, big, I'm here. Big, 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 big. And these are the smaller areas that connect everything. Stones back out to keep the bad wolves away. Looks to be working. Wow, that did not go. That went really bad. Treatment bandage. Can I just...
I'm gonna bleed out soon.
I know.
Come on. That didn't work.
Was this not working though?
Why didn't that work?
I don't know. Oh, because it needs these. I'm stupid. I just need these painkillers. I'm just stupid. Freaking. Nope. Bye. Nope. Not gonna deal with that wolf. Fuck the stupid wolf. Hate wolves. was hoping the stones would work, but they didn't. I threw one at the freaking head and it didn't even flinch. Last time it was like, yeah, that's totally works. Nope, doesn't work. Okay, let's I need my medicine back. I lost quite a lot. Yeah. Okay, so while that's coming back, I'm just gonna eat some food here. Get some stuff here. I also want to drink more. Okay. Where is it? I need to cook it. Okay. Then we'll just do this. We'll just go. No, first of all, some things. Like what? Maybe do a lot of cloth. Then I'll do this. Move the armor around. These all might be very useful. I think we want to repair that as well. Yeah, we want to repair that as well. So let's do that. Okay, what was it again? This one. Actions. Repair. We just put it away though. We just don't have it anymore. Okay. No repairing thing. Okay, let's read that book. Oh, it's too dark. Wait. Okay, I see. No worries. Just put the water and head to bed. Oh yeah, time really flies in this game. So yeah, this one won't stop. This was episode 1 of Run 1 today. I'll be back some more soon in the coming days. Thank you everybody for watching and see you next time.